album's coming out in March. Keep a lookout for it, it's gonna be good. We stepped it up a bit, we made it better than the last one, which is always nice. Shit, I got water all over me. Alright! What? I can't hear you. I really can't. I can't do one-on-ones, there's a lot of people. We can talk after the show. We'll all converse together. Okay. I just want to say, because I feel like I want to do a part for the world. And we'll all agree, music industry's pretty much gone to shit. So, people come to shows to see a band that they love, correct? If there are bands at that show that you do not like, keep it to your fucking self. At the end of the day, we're all here to have a good time. Somebody here will like that band. So let's all just get along and enjoy the evening. Let's be fucking nice to each other. On that note, I want to see every last one of you bouncing on your toes as one. I want us to be downstairs by the end of the night. This one is called I Was Once Possibly Maybe the Hats. I can't watch you.
Down your throat. Can they believe?